Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning grayscale filters on and off on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select accessibility. In accessibility settings, select text cursor. Here you can enable or disable the text cursor indicator. When you turn it on, you can adjust the size and color of the text cursor indicator. And below that, you can adjust the thickness of the text cursor. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.